In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create your own progress indicator in the all-new Adobe Captivate. One of the viewers of my YouTube channel was looking at an older video that I created using Adobe Captivate 2019, or what we now think of as Adobe Captivate Classic. In this particular tutorial, I was showing how you could create a progress indicator for your learners to see approximately where they are in the course. And the advantage of this is obviously it really helps them manage their time and, you know, so they know what they need to complete, what they've already accomplished, and so on. So I'm going to show you that today. The procedure is a little bit different in the all-new Adobe Captivate. So we'll have to look at that and see how we do that. Just as a reminder, I make YouTube videos on Adobe Captivate about once per week. So I strongly encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and make sure you hit that little bell icon so that you're notified when new videos come out. Let's get started with today's tutorial. Here's how you can add a simple progress indicator to your all-new Adobe Captivate project. Click on the Add Text Blocks icon on your left-hand toolbar and select a basic paragraph block. Deselect the title component and select the center align option for the body component. Select all the text in the body component and replace it with $$. A drop-down selector will appear with all the variables you can display in this text component. Scroll down until you find Project Current Slide Number and select that variable. Add a space followed by a slash and another space and enter another $$. Another drop-down selector will appear with all the variables. Scroll down until you find Project Slide Count and select that variable. Now select the entire paragraph block and copy it. Navigate to your other slides where you want to display a progress indicator and paste it at the end of each slide. Preview your project to check that the progress indicator appears on each slide in your project.
If you thought this video was helpful, please like and share it with your colleagues. If you need help with Adobe Captivate, hire Paul for one-on-one instruction. Paul's goal is to focus on lessons based on your specific needs. Visit his website at CaptivateTeacher.com. And don't forget to subscribe to his YouTube channel.